I just asked Adler in the hall. I said, and you've seen Endgame, and you don't think it's as good as everybody else thinks it is, and he ran from me.
Oh. Rick, I will share just a little bit. It has nothing to do with the movie itself.
No. Oh, boy.
But here he just told me there were people crying and cheering.
He said that there were both walks of life. You had people actually celebrating and clapping, and you had people crying because they actually thought it was the end of the movie.
Adler, why don't you just come in here?
If it affects you that much, you might want to check yourself just a little.
Adler, just come in here and tell us how it ended.
So I'm not going to spoil anything. I am not going to. I've been very careful to not talk about this, but I think I can talk about it without spoiling anything. Mm-hmm. So I went on Friday. Our intern, Dylan, who had his last day on Friday, he's a big Avengers guy. It was his last day. Avengers was coming out that day. So I was like, hey, man, you've done an awesome job. I'll take you to a movie. Let's go to Avengers.
Love that, by the way.
So we went.
You love that.
We went.
I do. I love the fact that he took it. That's awesome, Greg.
Yeah, Greg. It's called being nice to people.
Well, I see you do it to all of them, man. You don't need to be treating people special.
Kind of playing favorites.
That's a good point.
Kind of playing favorites.
He doesn't talk a lot. That's why I picked him to go. It was a good setup.
Somewhere, Drooby Dooby Doo is going to happen.
Where are you going to take Drops of Jupiter this weekend? I mean, she's going to get to see the movie, too?
ITAC. I don't know. Maybe we could pick up a package. I don't know. Okay. I go and get to the theater and realize, y'all, this is a full theater. It's 11 o'clock.
Of course it is.
But it's
all of them sold out.
This is serious. This is the serious crowd. This is the I'm serious about comic book movies crowd.
Yeah. Anybody dressed up like a character?
Nobody was dressed up, but I could tell a lot of people should have been at work. Or they were just taking a 3.5 hour lunch break starting at 11 and going to about 2:30. Mm-hmm. So, throughout the movie, and I'm not spoiling anything.
Careful.
But throughout the movie, superheroes join us. Like, they oh my gosh, we haven't seen that person yet, and they're here. That happens a lot, because there's a lot of superheroes.
Bunch.
And so, like, when the first one joined us, like, oh, hey, and people clapped in the theater.
And these are adults, right?
Also, people clapped when the Marvel sign itself just showed up. But guys, I mean, you're sitting.
Adults.
These are adults. Yeah, I don't think there were any kids in the theater. By the way, it was a school day. Yeah, you know? So we're just all having adult.
How big a crowd was there?
It was full.
The bigger theaters hold about 150 something people. The probably some maybe 200.
So you have people all around you. God, I hate when you can't spread out.
No, I actually bought 3 tickets and had an empty seat in between us, and I was on the aisle. I'm a weirdo. I do that kind of stuff.
No, there ain't nothing weird about that.
Thank you.
There ain't nothing weird about that.
I cannot care as long as you buy the ticket.
I put a space between me and another dude if I possibly can.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Yes. Especially if it's like an empty theater. What are you doing sharing an armrest? Yeah, what are we doing?
We don't want to be touching
these. We're Americans. We don't have to live like this.
No. Thank you, Adler.
No.
Matter of fact, if Sherry wouldn't be offended by it, I'd like to have some space between us in a movie. Because it's just the whole thing of wrestling for that one arm.
I know.
Because my wife will take over where the cups go, where the armrest, I mean, all of it.
Yes, I need a spot for my wallet and phone. Yeah. You got to have that pocket. Yeah. Otherwise, it's on the ground.
I love a seat between us. I love it.
Yeah. I do, too. So
I like to snuggle in there.
Y'all, and it was kind of, I mean,
not with a dude, but yeah, with my wife.
Right, different. Right. Yeah. It was good. I will give it a B+.
Does it meet the hype of people saying it's the movie of this century so far?
No, definitely not. I thought the very first Avengers was pretty much a perfect superhero movie.
Let me ask you this. How many Marvel movies have there been? Is there 22 of them? Is that right?
Yeah, like 20.
Oh, Bubba, you're right. That's a big number.
Wow. What about Ultraman? He lived.
Ultraman.
Japanese.
Yeah, Ultraman lives. That's good. Speed Racer lives. Indiana Jones does not make it. hate to tell
you
that.
What about Johnny Quest?
Johnny Quest makes
it. Him and Haji?
Luke Skywalker does not make it.
Dang it.
And then Han Solo makes it, but then does not make it.
Oh, well.
Yeah.
Thanks, man.
And then R2-D2's like, bleep, bloop, bleep, bloop.
Rick and Bubba, Rick and Bubba.